We do this multiple drop shell bead earring. Loop with 1-inch nickel-free lead-free head pin, the shell nuggets, then some parts are with single 6mm ring. Simply slide it through the 35mm nickel loop to make the drops.